This giant relic behind me is called the Monastery. Not only is it larger in scale compared to the Treasury, it's also got a lot less people here and only a short 20 to 30 minute walk up from the Treasury. There's also other sites that you can visit along the way, so there's quite a bit to see here. But I'd say the Monastery is a must visit.